That was about the view, which you can't quite see. Oh, I love this topiary. Yes, Google Maps has not brought me this way before, and I'm pretty sure I know why. It is hilly, but that's all right. It's 11 degrees cooler than when I started this ride. 98 down to 87. Who knew 87 could feel so refreshing? It's a pretty ride, especially with not a lot of traffic. These flowers are beautiful. I love being out in it. The fact that I'm on the bike with the zippier controller plus I'm gonna make my way to the train station and see what time it is and what I feel like doing from there. So if I end up burning a lot of juice getting up these hills and need to take the train home, that's fine. Whew. It's cool though, very dramatic. Let's not pull out right in front of that car. Seems like poor form. Pretty sure advice my mom gave me when I was 5. Continues to say that that can't be where it starts. I believe, like the universe, El Camino Real has no beginning and has no end. It just exists everywhere. Seems hard to believe I've never come in this way, but this sign does not look familiar. Ah, we're beginning a bicycle-friendly community. That's what the sign says. Actually, Solana Beach is pretty good. This is the most delightful 86 degrees. You know, you get the bicycle wind plus the wind blowing in off the ocean, which is always cool, refreshing. Car. How do you keep your hat on? I like it when they paint the bike path green. It's probably meaningless, but feel a little more secure. To say is intersections involving the freeway go. That is probably about the best you can hope for in terms of a good setup. Have me change lanes into the bike path on the left.